Hi, I'm Gary. In this short tutorial, I'll show how we can combine multiple files for use in Bibliometrix. You see, here's the problem. When we go into PubMed, Scopus, Web of Science, or our academic database to export files to use in Bibliometrix, well, Bibliometrix requires BibTeX or Bib files. But often the various databases, academic databases, will only allow us to export, for example, 500 records at a time. So how do we combine those records to use in Bibliometrix? Let me show you. So on my computer, you'll notice I'm in Web of Science. Now this search, for example, returned 926 records. Now here's the problem. When I go to export to the required BibTeX file, I need to change the record content to be full record and cited references to get the most out of Bibliometrix. What you'll notice here is it says no more than 500 records at a time may be exported. So let's export the first 500. So we'll go 1 to 500. And of course, your corpus might be a lot larger or your search might be a lot larger. And this search will just take a minute or so. Then what we'll do is we'll export the remaining, I think it's 426 records, into another file. So we'll go export BibTeX, and now we want to change the record content to full record and cited references. And here we want, because we've already exported the first 500, we want 501 to 926. And I'll export that, and you might have more files. Now, once I've exported the files, I'll have the two or more files. So how do we now combine them? First thing I'm going to do is create an empty BibTeX file. And I'm in Windows. To do that, we're going to alternate click, or in my case, I'm going to left click. I'm going to click on New, and I'm just going to click on here, Text Document. Now, I can call this whatever I want. I'll just call it Combined for now. And I need to make sure I change the .txt to be .bib. Now, Windows will ask me, am I sure that I want to change this? I am, so I'll click Yes. So I've got my two exported files from, in my case, Web of Science, but yours might be Scopus, for example. I've also got the empty file. You need to now open these files in a Notepad editor. I'm going to use Notepad++. It's a free Notepad, but you can use any Notepad you want. So in this case, I'm just going to highlight all of these, alternate click, and I'm just going to click Edit with Notepad++. So my three files are open. You'll notice by the tabs at the top, I hope you can read, it might be fairly small. Save Rex 1, and Combined. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy all the lines from each of these two files, my exported files, and just save them into the combined.bib. So in Windows anyway, I'm going to click somewhere in the first file, Control-A, click Control-C, go back to Combined, click Control-V, and I'm going to do exactly the same. Control-A, Control-C, go back to Combined, just make sure that it's on a new line at the bottom, and click V. Now, I'm going to save the changes for combined.bib. Okay, I'll click Save Changes. So what we'll notice now is that my combined file is no longer empty. You can see that the size is roughly the combination of those two. So I'm now ready to open the single file that contains my other files as exported into Bibliometrix. So let's go into Bibliometrix. I've already started it up, and I'll add a link to a tutorial I have of how to install and use Bibliometrix. But to load the data, you'll be on the load data screen. You import a raw file. The database we exported from was Web of Science. So if I click Browse, go to the location where I've saved my combined BibTeX file, just click on it, click Open, and just to make sure everything's okay, what we'll do is we'll click Start, and this just will take a minute or so just to go through all the records in that file. Now what I'm expecting to see is over however many records are exported from Web of Science, 900 and whatever it was. So we'll just wait for that to carry on, and we'll just see what we're looking at. Okay, so the first thing that comes up is the completeness of metadata, and it's all looking excellent or good. Okay, science categories is missing, but I have the keywords anyway, so I can use those, and those are Okay, really okay. Okay, and let's just quickly look at an overview and the main information just to see how many records we have. Just to make sure we're all okay, there we go, 927 documents I have. So that's how simple it is. Please like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.